nitrites. This nitrites, it is used to preparation of aliphatical grade, aromatical grade, aliphatic ketones and aromatic ketones. In these methods, both aldehyde and ketones are prepared from nitrites, but different methods. That is, different condition or different catalyst, it is used to preparation of aldehyde and ketone from nitrites. We know that functional group of nitrite RCN, that is, this carbon nitrogen containing triple bond. This triple bond, it is reduced into aldehyde by using different methods. Now we see first preparation of aldehyde from nitrites. In this preparation of aldehydes, this nitrites, that is RCN, it is reduced into imine hydrochloride. First, this nitrites, it reduced into imine hydrochloride by using stannous chloride. In presence of hydrochloric acid. Then again, this imine hydrochloride followed by acid hydrolysis in presence of H3O plus, it is converted into aldehyde. This is a reaction to preparation of aldehyde from nitrites. This nitrites, it is reduced into imine hydrochloride, and this imine hydrochloride followed by acid hydrolysis to conversion of aldehyde. Now we see general reaction. RCN, it is called as alkane nitrate. This alkane nitrate react with two molecules of nascent hydrogen in presence of stannous chloride and HCl. This alkane nitrate, it is converted into imine hydrochloride, that is RCH double bond NaHCl. Here, this alkane nitrate, presence of carbon triple bond nitrogen, this triple bond, it is converted into carbon double bond nitrogen in presence of two molecules of nascent hydrogen. One nascent hydrogen added to carbon, another nascent hydrogen added to nitrogen, here formation of imine hydrochloride. In hydrochloride, it contains carbon double bond nitrogen group. Carbon double bond nitrogen group, and this carbon nitrogen double bond group, it is called as imine group. This imine hydrochloride again followed by acyl hydrolysis in presence of H3O plus, here formation of RCH2 plus NH4Cl, here formation of aldehyde. In this reaction, in imine hydrochloride, breaking of carbon nitrogen bond and formation of RCNO plus NH4Cl. Now see some example of this reaction. First, we take CH3Cl, it is called as ethane nitrite. This ethane nitrite react with torch of nascent hydrogen by using stannous chloride in presence of HCl. This ethane nitrate, it is converted into corresponding hydrochloride, that is CH3Cl double bond NaHCl. It is called as ethane imine hydrochloride. This ethane imine hydrochloride again followed by acid hydrolysis in presence of H3O plus, here breaking of carbon nitrogen bond and formation of CH3CHO, here formation of CH3CHO plus, here NH4Cl. Name of this aldehyde, formation of acetaldehyde. Now see another example. Here we take C6H5Cl. Name of this aromatic nitrate, it is called as benzonitrate. This benzonitrate react with toisocination hydrogen by which ferrous fluoride with hydrochloric acid. Here also formation of hydrochloride. C6H5Cl double bond NH2SCl. Name of this hydrochloride, benzene imine hydrochloride. This imine hydrochloride again followed by acid hydrolysis. Here formation of aromatic halide. We see here carbon nitrogen bond break in formation of C6H5CH2. C6H5CH2 plus NH4Cl. Name of this aromatic halide, benzaldehyde. It is a second example of formation of aldehyde from likewise. Here formation of aliphatic halide. In second example here formation of aromatic halide. It is a reaction to preparation of aldehyde by using nitrites in presence of stannous chloride and hydrochloric acid. Here formation of imine hydrochloride. That means it contains carbon nitrogen double bond, and this carbon nitrogen double bond again acid hydrolysis to formation of aldehyde plus NH4Cl. It is called as Stefan reaction. This reaction, it is called as Stefan reaction. This reaction, it is also reduction reaction. Here addition of acid hydrogen to carbon triple bond nitrogen, that means this reaction is a reduction reaction. This is a one method to preparation of aldehyde from nitrites, that is by using stannous chloride in presence of HCl. It is called as Stefan reaction. Now we see alternative method to preparation of aldehyde from nitrates. But in this alternative method, here using reducing agent diisobutylaluminium hydride. This is a one of the reducing agent to reduce nitrites into corresponding aldehyde, that is diisobutylaluminium hydride. It is represented as diisobutylaluminium hydride, or it is also represented as ALH isobutyl. By using this reducing agent, this nitrite, it is reduced into corresponding aldehyde. We see some example of this reaction. Suppose CH3 triple bond CH is an ethane nitrate. This ethane nitrate, it is reduced into imine by using diisobutyl aluminum hydride. And again this imine followed by acid hydrolysis to conversion of corresponding aldehyde. Here this ethane nitrate, it is reduced by using diisobutyl aluminum hydride and Triple bond nitrogen is called as benzoyl